Give it up for Jimmy Frantz on guitar.